Good evening, everyone. I'd like to welcome everyone to the CCHS Titan Choir's 2012 Spring Sing. It's our spring concert. Starting out tonight, I would like to remind everyone to please turn your cell phones and pagers, if you still have those, and any other electronic devices that you might have, iPads, you know, any of that kind of stuff, to silent. So it doesn't interrupt the performance. And one other thing of proper concert etiquette, if you really enjoy someone's performance, it is customary to show them by clapping. Actually, yelling out for someone is considered rude. So I like to refrain. I have you guys refrain from that if possible. You can show your appreciation for their solo or for their performance by a healthy round of applause. Starting out tonight, we're going to have my first period beginning choir. I'm very proud of this group. They've come a long way this year. It's a decent-sized group. We have about 38 kids in the group. And we started out the beginning of the year having many, many kids that we were having trouble with matching the pitch. We worked on that. We started with some unison music. And by the time second semester rolled around, we were kind of ready to start hitting two-part music. And by the time we've gotten done with the semester, we're singing three-part music, which is just monumental. So I'm very, very proud of them. We're going to start this evening off with a piece called A Day in the Life of the Sun. And if you guys listen carefully, it's a beautiful piano accompaniment. And it just travels. It's a story of the day the sun traveled.
Thank you.
It is entitled El Vito. It is a traditional Spanish folk song. And quite frankly, this is one of my favorite pieces of the concert.
You are here. Thank you.